Hey Orpheus, you've noticed the resemblance between me and Dionysus, haven't you, mate? I'll tell you a little...
But Zagreus, that is a striking revelation, the connection you describe. I see it.
Oh, there's more to it.
Your tale stirs my soul.
Dionysus and I appreciate it, mate. Something smells good. Fair market value. Give me the best deal you've got. Here are the gems. Fair trade. I'll buy that. I'll have that nectar. Prices are a little steep there, I must say. I think we'll go with this. They say that only Heracles himself can lift these things. I'll take them then. Let's do it. This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable, until Cerberus wrecks it again. Here's the commission. All right, house contractor, go do your thing. Approved. Should make the entryway into the lounge a bit more welcoming. How about this, contractor? This stately rug should match the lounge decor.
Always offer means to quench my...
Now that you've started singing once again, I figured it was the... What are they on about now?
Oh my, your highness.
I really am, Dusa. I hope you enjoy... For you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's gift, another muzzles something back into his hand.
Thank you, boy.
as watchdogs.
You'll get them next time.
No, this is for me.
I just happen to think you deserve better than you... Be a moment.
Mr. Hypnos, I wanted to check in with you again regarding the procession line that's right in front of you, right over there.
Oh no! Those shades, they just go on and on and on and on forever.
I think you were supposed to keep things moving, so if they're taking too long, I guess maybe...
It's a toughie, Zeuz, because I think it's important that the shades who wait their turn, why, that they get a chance to say their piece.
Okay, well, if you don't...
Goodbye!
Thank you for waiting. Meg? Look, I know you're just doing it.
I'll see to it this contraband is put away at once.
Thanks. Should liven things a bit.
A massive set of weights, positioned carefully in line of sight of any visitors, shall doubtless make them think the prince is stronger and in better shape.
I get lots of exercise, okay? The prophecies appeared.
Less yakking, more smacking. Mahal, are you being serious here, Pat?
You're not so bad, just... New keepsake. This one then. No way. His power. Let's punch things up a bit. Mouth on. Sir Griff, I see your prideful fall down from the heavens to the flames. Father.
You are a weakling, boy. Disgraceful. Now strike again and make it hurt this time.
I'll show you. Lord Zeuz, forgive this offer of ambrosia, for I know you have no limit of it there. But here it is the finest gift that can be given, and even still it isn't anything compared to all you've done for me. Thank you, Uncle.
Indeed, in showing all this deference to me. But we must keep some distance, shouldn't we? Lest all the others here, why, they would be most jealous if they caught me playing favorites. Even though you are my favorite. Presently, at least. Got them.
too.
Hades.
Thank you.
stronger. I'm not authorized. Committed.
I know there isn't much. You've met the master of the sea.
Can catch my breath.
Oh, have I got something for you this time?
You could have avoided this outcome any number of...
choice.
Take no offense. Exacting vengeance is just something we Olympians all do from time to time.
Appreciate the backup.
remain exactly where you are. Enough.
I can't. Thank you, Father.
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
Okay. Which one? closer to the surface.
Thing for me, hon. Sure thing, hon.
Why, thank you.
Take it easy.
Death is inevitable. Let's get this done. You might want to stand back.
That's not my style, then.
Nice.
Leave Asphodel of late learning. Not yet. go with that one.
Champions of Elysium, now prove yourselves. It seems I need to look for better help.
Now to collect. Juicy. soul, thanks. Your power and your...
Sounds quite certain. Your father, Hades, and I...
Captain! Can't do that.
Need to wait. Olympus, I accept this message. One last stop. it.
That's cold. God's grant me strength. Where to? Entire sack of something. Teamwork.
Goes down smooth.
Should check this way. This stuff. something I need. Thanks.
Thank you.
happened. Nice night, no?
Your rampage through my realm ends.
Subjects to stay out of this. I can't.
protect you, cousin.
Athena would be one that has done half of this.
Don't do that.
Of everything down in that gloomy house, I miss old Cerberus the most, I think. But I miss other things as well. The lack of light.
Mother, in Father's bedchambers. Mind you, there's almost nothing there, just neatly sorted rows of all his samey capes. But on his nightstand is a portrait of you, wearing a regal crown of red laurels. A queen. His queen.
I was fitted for those garments when I first arrived. They were not my customary style. So Hades has a portrait of me still?
No, he's never let anybody in his bedchambers. I broke in, don't you see? He didn't put your portrait back on display. It's always been there, ever since you left.
Because he...
Have you ever loved him yourself?
All I really wanted was to leave Olympus. I didn't exactly abscond. I doubt I had much of a choice, but I went willingly. Perhaps Zeuz knew how I felt.
Won't you please talk to him? Or visit Cerberus again, or Nyx? As for Olympus, surely all of you.
I just don't know, my son. Olympus is behind me. And the underworld.
But you are the queen. Yeah, you are the queen.
So very tired.
Your Highness! Prince!
I am deadly serious, Dusa. Miss Dusa, I wanted to...
really? And, well, since I don't exactly fit the mold of your traditional Gorgon, I mean, I have no body, for example. I had trouble finding...
Oh, I can definitely relate to at least...
I...
Bye for now.
What, really? Come on, what is this?
It's just something I found. Thanatos, the world outside, Didn't you say that it would make you sick being out there?
See what I mean now, Zag? Nice place to visit on occasion, sure.
Couldn't if I tried. Hey, welcome.
Turn yourself around.
Greetings, Father. Ran into Lady Demeter out there on my last outing. Or should I say my grandmother? Was she to you, their next mother-in-law? A source of abject terror?
Do not invoke her name inside my house, you hear me, boy? You do not know at all what she is like. Though I can see why you two hit it off. She hated her father. Though...
hard to imagine.
Oh, hey, I didn't see that.
Orpheus, you have to hear this straight from me. I vanquished my own father on the outskirts of the Temple of Styx, at the surface. I know.
Of course I do, my friend. Though you must know, your father has requested his relationship to you be kept quite clandestine. You?
Fine, all right.
What are you doing here? I heard you finally made it out.
Long story, but yeah.
So you're going back out there again?
It is. Trade you these horrid things. Fair market value. I could use that.
I never doubted you.
Father loved her, did.
Your father was different with Persephone, to some extent. He has always been, as you know.
Sounds like a lot of pressure on Mother.
She did she?
That's a lot of gemstones. Well, I don't see why not. The lounge's regulars might like this rug, I guess.
What have you done to my floor surfaces?
Contractor, work approved. Let us hereby have better seating, on which I shall never rest, you mark my words. Here's the fee. By my decree, this house is not a house without this rug.
Messing with rugs again, are we?